Hello and welcome. My name is Robert Mechura, and last Tuesday our team had our conference meet. It is the third to last meet of the season because next week we have sections and then state, and then I also may be doing NXR Nike Cross Regionals, and that's on November 14th, but I haven't really decided on that yet. But anyways, my goal going into the race was 16:10, and our team, we weren't quite sure if we could win, but that was like definitely a real possibility for us. So we were really trying to win it, and yeah, I'll show you the race footage, and then I'll talk about it a little bit after.
Hey. Process in my mind space, so I'm feeling. Yeah. Top 10, I'm on all 10, so I'm feeling. Yeah. It's folks way too enslaved to what they've been building. Yeah. Slave to the money and women, but inside your purity spilling. I gotta praise God for all of them days of depression. God was teaching me lessons. Can't believe where my head is. Can't believe where I'm headed. All them hard days was destined. I'm getting young in the morning, I'm running. I feel like Benjamin Button. I signed a deal, all of a sudden we cousins. Promise I don't owe you nothing. They wasn't with me when I was waking up at 3 a.m. just to catch the bus and make it to work. This for the kid who been grinding and seeing no fruit, no, the seeds gotta grow from the dirt. You gotta know what you worth. You got a blessing of birth. God got a plan for your heart. Take it from us, we was down bad, but the meat they inherit the earth. Christopher.
Grew up on Disney and rap, I'm putting on for the kids to relate. Show them the nature of being yourself, maybe I'm aiming for paving the way. You let the pride of your head, now you top heavy already. I got the bops ready, on the mic I'm a rock steady. Free fall, Tom Petty, oh lord. I remember being 10 and contemplating I was writing a novel. Turns out the story that I was in photo was Christ in the Bible. That's why it's his story, man, look what he did for me. I'ma do it for his glory, so I keep a pin on me. And there's nothing the devil can pin on me. I'ma tell him to get off me and Chris like Talib. And most definitely, most definitely the closest, no protest. I must profess that I'm a professional. Do more reps with no stress. And maybe I'm a little overworked. I made it out the mud like a rose from the dirt. Oh, you ain't heard about the son of man who rose on the third man. Close at a verse. Cool.
Yeah.
It's for you and me.
They didn't know I was rapping like that. I gotta rip it apart. They want the fame, women and money and change. I wanna hear about the heart. Start. I used to walk into class and play him the song and they started laughing. I had to get on the gas, gave it to God, now I started spazzing. I think I'm sick in the head again, I know the doctor, he gave me the medicine. Look at my circle, I stay with my brethren. I'm in my element, 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 yeah. Everybody wanna rap like me, huh? Wanna pop off, get cloud like me, huh? They think my life's so classy, but I know the things that they don't see. I'm eating ramen for every meal, I gotta hustle to pay for the bills.
Put all my stuff back in this extra.
Put down the window. How's your race, Connor?
Complete booty. It went horrible.
Why was that?
I've been sick and struggling with injury, and I just missed some practice. And but the game plan is to have a good week and do good at sections.
Cool.
So that was the race. I ended up getting 8th place in a time of 16:14. So I wasn't quite my goal of 4 seconds off, but I think I still did pretty good. Our team ended up getting 2nd place by, like, quite a lot. Our 5th guy didn't have his best race, and, you know, that happens, that's okay. But it didn't, you know, it did affect our team score. And our first guy was feeling a little bit sick after the race, he said, and so that affected his performance, but either way, we wouldn't have won the meet. But I think overall, given the fact that some people had not the best races, it's still a strong performance from us, because you can expect that on any race day. So anyways, for my splits at least, I was 5:09 and then like 5:11, 5:10, and then that is quite a bit faster. That's like it's like 16:03 pace or something for a 5K, so I fell off that quite a bit towards the end, and my legs were just, like, super, super tired, and I don't think I've had, like, enough rest, but, you know, that's okay. Our team is going to get more as we get later in the season, And so that shouldn't be a factor later on. But yeah, anyways, great race to everyone that ran, to all the teams in the race in our conference, and to the girls and boys sides and everything like that. And thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.